The NFL is comprised of 70% black men. 70%. You're going to tell me we can't find more than one black coach? That makes zero sense to me, especially when you have CEOs in Fortune 500 companies making the argument from the other side, saying, oh, it's hard, we don't have enough black candidates, and the pool is limited. Okay, well, over here, we got a big-ass pool. So what's the excuse now? Well, they haven't been given the opportunity. Don't give me shit. If my track record speaks for itself, offer me the role.